You're watching Recipes for Rock Stars, and today we have a lovely spinach tangerine salad for Jimmy Page, inspired, actually Led Zeppelin, by the song Tangerine, and this is totally rock star worthy. Oh, and a special shout out to Christina, Ladies 60s, aka Irish Circus Girl, over there in my favorite country, Ireland. She's actually the one that suggested this song, and she's a big Led Zeppelin fan. But I just want to talk to you since I have this opportunity. I just can't believe some of your guitar riffs. I've been listening to so many of your songs and your pieces, and this song, Tangerine, you wrote it when you were still with the Yardbirds. It's a beautiful, beautiful love song. It's so beautiful. I could listen to it all the time. You know, I really didn't start loving it until I saw it in the end of Almost Famous, when the bus drove off and then the song played. That was like the perfect song for that movie. But yeah, I've been reading about some of your love interests. At the time of writing this song, you were dating the amazing genius singer-songwriter, Jackie DeShannon. Why don't you have one of your people just message me or leave a comment? Like one of your kids, or you can. And leave your P.O. box number. I'll send you some of my salad dressing in a bottle. It's delicious. Thank you for watching, everybody.